5 today. It's a great scoring and a great win.
Yeah, thank God we're near got a score there near the end, but our work rate came through. Scored 1-5 in the day, but everybody's work rate. I'm in the position, I'm fortunate enough to be in the position that you get the score, so I wouldn't take that into any consideration. Like, everybody's been working hard the whole year, so just paying off every game I play.
You moved out to midfield as well, you seem comfortable there too.
Well, yeah, I played a bit of midfield there in the league throughout the league when we were missing Big Goff there, who's with the Hogan team. Played midfield, so I was used to it, but it wasn't nice to see Pete go off. Everybody just drived on from when he went off because we want him to get that day out.
So then Mullen came back, got a goal at you, but you sort of stepped it up again and went out in the end. It's a good sign in the team, isn't it?
Yeah, well, Mullen, we always knew Mullen were going to give us a big task. Like, coming here tonight, we knew that was going to be a battle. Like, so we just all dug deep near the end of the game, and our work rate that we've been doing in training just paid off completely.